I don't know how many fish we caught today, but man, we smoked them. My buddy there, Colin, you'll see in that video there, he caught a 813. Pretty proud of him. That's his personal best. Well, here goes our first cast in the Bois Creek. I didn't bring my fish finders today because I wanted to just get out here and fish and have a little less weight since this is a new lake and there's a storm blowing up today. Looking for that first fish. I mean, I had one of them slobber knocked it while ago.
They're about 5 foot here.
Yeah. I figured there's a hole right there, you know, from where they dug out and stuff around that ramp. It's a beautiful lake though, ain't it?
Yeah.
Old Colin done captured him one. That your first one?
Yeah, catfish.
Oh, Colin done caught a catfish over there. Heck yeah, let me get your picture. Let me get slowed down here and get my camera. Pretty solid little old fish. Thought it sounded like the way it flopped. Sound like a pretty good size one. Is a nice one. If I'm gonna get him out of this tree,
you need a net.
I'm not real sure what I need. I need a prayer right now.
Need some help?
Yeah, that's about a god dang it, son of a bitch broke me off. About a 6 pounder.
Yeah, it's a good size.
Yeah, this green timber fishing, it's a monster of a different flavor, I'll promise you.
Good.
Come here, you booger. That sucker there nailed the crap out of it. He wasn't going nowhere. I had him pinned right in top of the mouth. That's probably the boy to that little old female I just lost. Good Lord. Son of a gun. I threw that right up against that bush, and as soon as it hit, I seen the swirl on it, and I thought, oh, sure, that was just my lure.
I just did the same thing right here.
That'd be a negative, Ghost Rider. That's a fish. That's a good one too, boy.
I would like it.
A neutral wrap. That's a big one, boy.
I
I just hooked up a pounder and lost him right here.
Oh, yeah?
I still ain't got one in the boat.
Well, Colin, you're going to have to dip your toes in the water or something. I mean, you did catch the first fish.
I know, and it was a catfish. I got some shit wet.
Yeah, same way. Don't let him get in that brush. Keep him out of that brush.
Where's the fucking man? Oh, hell no.
Y'all, Colin has done got him a damn hog over here. Got him wrapped up in the brush. This is definitely his personal best bass ever, and I haven't even seen it yet. You ready for this? That's a 8 or 9 pounder. I have got my scales too. Good Lord. What a freaking hoss. What a monster. That fish will go 7 or 8 pounds.
Holy shit.
Let me get my scales and we'll weigh
it. Yes, sir. That is, OHIV can kiss it.
This is an hour from the house.
Oh my God.
Hold it up, let me get a picture right quick. No, like hold it up in front of you there.
Can you like tilt that or sideways?
Sideways.
Is that all you gotta do now? You don't have to call anybody?
Oh, I'm just gonna video it.
Oh.
All right, Colin got his personal best today out here on Bodart Creek. Official weight on the scales is 8 pounds and 13 ounces. Now this is the best part about kayak fishing right here.
Yes, sir.
All right, you wanna let her go right there?
I'm gonna let her go. Give her a kiss.
That's good shit right there.
Oh.
There's one. In case that one you caught gets hungry. little male his peeing all over me too. No, this fish here might weigh 3 pounds, maybe. He was just mad. Damn. I had him pinned good. He wasn't gonna get off. No, throwed it up there by that log where I lost that one earlier.
What are you throwing?
The lizard.
Oh, okay. I heard you throw a topwater a minute ago.
Yeah. God dang. This son of a gun's got the toughest damn jaws anybody ever did see. Another little boat arc bass. Guys, I'm telling you, you can't even drop your hook in the water for a second without catching a fish. This is like Disneyland for bass fishermen. It's crazy. Ago.
I bet he was
he was freaking stoked, boy.
I bet. That's badass, man. I've gone through all my crawdads. Telling you, man. Taking a picture of all of them that I caught, each one of them.
Oh yeah.
I don't know how many I've gotten.
Well guys, that's gonna be a wrap. Till next time, guys. God bless you. Tight lines.